How to refill your empty toner cartridge by Synetic.co.uk. The design of this cartridge makes it very easy to refill. Our dedicated refill kit will match the original colours and page yield. We also sell cartridges for customers who do not want to refill. Insert a small screwdriver down the side of the cap and prise the cap out. Empty the old toner into a sealable plastic bag. Shake your unopened bottle of toner for 10 seconds. Attach the spout to the bottle. Carefully pour all of the toner into the cartridge. Replace the cap. Use a screwdriver to remove the chip from the cartridge. Remove the used chip from the plastic frame. Insert your new chip into the plastic frame. Replace the chip as shown in the video. Your refill is now complete.